Okay. So it's going to start from where are my keys? Where are my keys? I always lose those. I'll always lose those. Where are my keys? Right, here we go. Speed run of this now. I wonder if the names will be the same because I want beavers back. We fucking burned beavers by mistake last time. The door's gonna slam shut. It didn't slam shut. Are we just. Oh, because it's night two. So does it just pretend like we won last time? And we just get on with it. Yeah, we just get on with it. The different names! Different names, different people! Oh my gosh. Right, let's start with Randall Wise. I can't believe it. It's completely different. We've not got beavers anymore. Right, let's go get the gurney. Oh, this is so exciting! I thought the people would be the exact same. It's just how you fuck it up. Is the game sound on? It's not. It's not. Thank you for telling me. Before anything happened. There we go. Look at that. There's your game sound. Oh, actually, wait. Shit. Because I'm probably going to upload this to YouTube, so let's do a YouTube intro for the game. Watch this. Are you ready? Let's start this from the beginning. You ready? Go. Oh, hell, guys. Mortuary assistant, shift two. I'm terrified. There we go. That's for the YouTube, everyone. Okay. This guy looks like G-Man, right? From fucking Naughty. I need to turn the sound a little up. That was pretty quiet. Didn't know what that did. It just says naughty in a cheeky voice. Let me turn it up. Sound alerts. That's actually one of the quieter sound alerts. Right, okay. So you've got a thing on your face. Show me the thing on. Why can't I look at it? The light's gone off. The light's gone off. Hey, Emily. Who's laughing? I can't look at the guy's face. Which usually means something's going on. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, it's me. It's me. I don't get it. The fuck is going on? So why can't I look at this guy's head?
I don't have my clipboard.
I don't have my clipboard. There we go. That's why.
At least I can keep track of things.
Beautiful. So I didn't know I had to pick that back up again. Okay. Here's how we do the spooky stuff. Right. Got you. Beautiful. What's your name? Randall Wise. Show me your head, Randall. Oh, you scary bastard. Oh, don't look at me like that. Thought that brain was in the game. Got a little mole there. It's on your back. Oh, you've been bruised, mate. You've been bruised. Is he smiling? He is smiling. It's okay. We'll bite his fucking mouth shut in a minute. What's going on with your legs, mate? Nothing. What's going on with your arms? Flip your arms over. You got some spots there. Anything on this arm? No, nothing. What have I missed? Was there another thing on this arm I missed? I've missed a thing. Oh, actually, is there something on your nose there? There's not. Is that a bruise? What could I have missed? That's been done. I've got that. I've got the thing on his cheeky cheek. Scratches. I did not spot them the first time. Okay. Get that put up on the computer. Randall. Age 54. You've got a thing on your head. You got some things on your shoulder. You got some things on your right arm. And you got some things on your left leg. Get that printed up for you, Randall. And I'll get my things ready as well. What do I need? Those and that. Beautiful. Legs. I did the legs. He had a scratch on his legs. Boop. Did that work? Oh, it did. It went up there. Okay. Right, this is where the game gets gross now. Okay, let's wire your fucking mouth shut. So apparently this is accurate. This is what happens in mortuaries. This is fucked up. Never mortuary me. And shut the mouth. Okay. And then take these little things. Gonna go get some shopping, but I'll leave you to... Okay, thank you. Boop. Boop. And close your eyes. Now we've got to drain the fuck out of him. Oh no, we have to do this first. Get the... Fill this up. Luckily, the place things are at hasn't changed. That was nasty. That was nasty and mean. That was nasty and mean. It's not even told me who did that. Who did that? It's not even come up who did it. Has anyone made an embalmer joke? They have. It's not even told me who did that! You cheeky bastards. Prick. That one came up. Dad's pooping on the on-screen alert. Okay, Dad's pooping. Should I turn the sound a little down a little bit? Was it... how loud was that for you? How loud was that for you? Was that too loud? Because I can turn it down for you and leave it high for me still. That was spooky. Because I can turn that up, way up for me. And keep it quiet for you. I want you to be able to hear it, but not obviously shite your pants. Is the issue. If I turn Mortuary Assistant down, but I turn that way up, and then I turn the sound alert. There we go. The sound alert should be about half the volume of that now. Let me test it. I don't need to test it because somebody else tested it for me. That's okay. We're good. Thank you, Death Poopin. Thank you for your help. Bastard.
That's not it.
What was that?
I can't use that here.
I need to drop that. I picked it up by mistake. Throw that on the ground. I've got to get the special sauce. Oh, I need to go pick up the pad. I forgot everything already. So now, right, we're not losing it. So you scribble in that top pad, and if you start making shapes, means you're losing it a little bit. Demons are trying to get you. Okay. Where are the demons? They're not over here. Are they over here? There it is. And it's a... It's like a F. Like a backwards F. It's a backwards F. Hello from a random corner shop. Love you. Love you too. Where's a backwards F? This one. So we know that's one of them. But we don't know what order it's going to be or which other ones are there. That's fine. So this is how I guess what the demon's name is, Brat. So you walk around with... It's all explained in the tutorial. You walk around with this, and it'll start to... F? Poltergeists. Yeah, it is poltergeist. So you walk around with this thing. It lights up on fire. And then it reveals a little symbol. When it reveals a little symbol, you put that in there, and eventually you'll be able to figure out what the demon's name is. And once you figure out what the demon's name is, yeah, that one. You can guess it, and then you gotta guess what demon body you've got. Okay. What we have to look out for as well is little movements, little twitches in the body. So I'm just going to look at him for a second. Because if we see any little twitches, that could be a sign that the demon... Will you wait until... Something else... Just wait! Could you wait? That might be a sign that the demon's in this body. Thank you, Des Poopin. What was I even doing? Okay, right. Now I need to get the scalpels and stuff, don't I? Scalpel. The tubes. I need tubes. And tubes. Okay, let's cut your neck up. Why is the kazoo even spooky now? That's not supposed to be spooky. That's supposed to be nice. What? How did you do that? How did you make the kazoo scary? I don't get it. That was the haunted mortuary. Haunted and very loud. Gross. Fucking gross. Turn off the pump, remove the tubes, fill a bag. That is terrifying. It's disgusting. It's fucking disgusting. Scary porn! Scary porn! Why is he doing this? How do I fix this?
Dump chase!
Oh, that one wasn't. Those aren't spooky, at least. For God's sake. I hate this bit. Fucking disgusting. What's the matter with all you? You're ruining my YouTube videos. How am I going to be able to put this on YouTube with all the farts and the gobshites? Thank you, tactical droids. I will watch me posture. Thank you. I'm slouching a bit.
There we go.
Right. Oh, go get a glass of water.
Why was that a duck?
Oh, fuck, it's nice. Oh, go and get a glass of water.
This never happened yesterday. Stop it! Everybody stop!
Oh, it's nice.
Why is the stream haunted?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Just stop for a second. just stop for a second, because I have to turn around now, okay? And it's gonna spook me. Stop for a s- right. I'm not turning around until you shut up. Okay. I'm turning around.
Oh, fuck, it's nice.
Front 1970. Back, the year arrival of the house. The death of its creator. Full number shall be 6. The year of arrival of the house of death, the birth of its creator, the full number shall be 6. What does that mean? 17.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Will you all fucking behave? Jay Howler, it did go up again. It did, and it will continue to rise. Who the fuck? Why is that door closed?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to
be nice to me, everyone. Be nice to me. This is a spooky game. Apply moisturizer. We've done this pretty quick. I'm impressed. Right. Can we see any twitches? I'm gonna have to log into sound alerts, aren't I? And try and fix this. Should I fix it or should we just leave it creepy? Tell me if you see any finger movements or feet movements or face movements. They said it can be subtle, or it can be not so subtle. So far, it seems pretty subtle, right? I don't know if it's you, mate. I don't know if it's you. I'm not seeing any little foot movements or finger movements. Right, let's moisturize your face. How did you time it with the lightning?
All right.
How did you time it with the lightning? How did you do that? I don't get it. Game is showing us just chatting. Oh, this is the mortuary game. I need to change it. I need to change it. This is what happens when I don't have my mods. I don't do anything. Thank you so much for the follow. Thank you so much for the follow, Saren. Thank you. Let me change the game. The piss off mortuary assistant. There we go. I've changed it. Sorry, everybody. Worst streamer. Top 10 worst streamers. Could do with a face wipe. Same, actually. Still not seen any movements from this guy yet. So I think we're doing... I don't think it's going to be this one. What's your name? How do you say that? Is that Sean? If it's Sian... Is it Sean Quig? It's Sean Quigley. You got scratches already, Sean Quigley. You got scratches already. Right, remind me to... Get the piece of paper out. There should be a new one of these to do. Why is that door shut? Okay. This way? Right next to Jesus, of all people. Is that a Z? That's a Z, isn't it?
Hello, darkness, my old
friend. It's fixed! It's fixed!
I've come to talk with you again.
It fixed itself. Good job. Thanks, Hex. Right. Let's check you out. Let's check you out. Ooh, this is the first time I've seen a tongue. Okay, she's not got anything on her head. Oh, she's already got a scratch on her neck. Don't do the ultra fart. Come on. Why has she got a tongue out like that? I've never seen any of the other ones like that. Thank you so much for the bits, everyone, by the way. I know it's funny jumping, but it's also very much appreciated, so thank you. Right, that's not everything then, so... Don't see anything on that leg.
There we go.
There we go. Done it, everyone. Done it, everyone. Is it quieter for all of you? Have I made it so that that's not scaring you, right? Because you should see the alert come up. I think I set it for like 2 seconds before the thing. So you should see the alert like 2 seconds before the spooky thing happens. But that might fuck up, so I apologize. Oh, entry 2, that's it. Sean Quigley, 22. You got a thing on your shoulder. You got a thing on your shoulder. You got a thing on your arm. You got a thing on your arm. You got a thing on your leg. Get that printed. While we're waiting for that, we'll pick up these things. Beautiful. 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 Why did the game do a spook? The game did a spooky noise, but there was nothing spooky happening.
Naughty.
Naughty. Okay. Don't know, my game's doing spooky noises for no reason now. Oh! Oh, that scared me. It's the way the head jerks back. That's what it is. That's what it is. It's the way the head jerks back.
There we go.
There we go. Okay. Let's just have a look. Is there any wiggles? Is there any movements in the fingers? In the feet? In the head? In the shoulders? The knees or the toes? See, I don't know how... The example they showed was of feet moving a bit, right? Feet moving a little bit. Should I just be looking for that? Or should I be looking for anything? They said it might not be so subtle. Okay.
I'm missing something.
Oh, I didn't get the eye things. I just peeled your eyelids back for no reason. I'm so sorry. That was my mistake. There we go.
All right.
There we go. Oh, everything's gone yellow again. Oh, I'm losing it. Losing it bad. Let's get this sorted out. Piss vision's back. Piss vision is back. Why can't I put away? Why can't... Oh, I couldn't pick that up for some reason. Okay. The secret sauce. Pour that in there. Is that everything? Oh, no, I didn't put this in. Pour that in, and that's everything. Is that on the window? This fucking game. This fucking game. Scalpel. Scissors. Cut the neck. Oh, you already had a cut on your neck. That's so... so fucked up. Okay, let's get you fucking drained. So far, nothing that spooky's happened during the draining thing, right? Like, no demons come out of the blood or anything. Famous last words, I know. Yeah, the machine noise scares me. That's why I always come back over here. It's too freaky. Thing is dross. Turn it up. I don't know what any of that is. I'm going to sneeze once. Excuse me. It's a stapler. All right, let's take these things out of you. Oop. Oop. Oh, dear me. You're a gobshite. You're a gobshite. Yeah, the last time we were here, we did a drug thing, and it wasn't very nice. But I, for some reason, I don't think that's what's happening
I'm
here.
I'm missing something.
It said, grab your kit. Heroin kit. The fuck? For goodness sake. Oh yeah, what happened to my fucking King Boo of all things at this? What happened to my boyfriend? Because
you did this to me.
I don't know what happened to you. Oh, fuck off, you dumb cunt. Fuck you. Jesus. Horrible. It's burning. Yeah. What's that? Uh-huh. It was uh-huh. I did do a big piss. It was uh-huh. Was that the kind of uh-huh? Or was that... it's that one, isn't it? Let's double check. It's got a little crying bit. It has got a little crying bit. Okay. We're doing good. Grab another piece of paper. Where were we up to with you, my friend? Where were we up to with you? Ah, okay. Do this thing. Hope we don't fuck it up again. Keep my eye on your feet. Go on, wiggle it. Give it a wiggle. I know it's you. I know you're the demon. I know you're the demon. I hate this bit. That noise. That horrible slurpy noise. There's just no need for it.
There we go.
Perfect. Love it. I've got to go clean the thing again. Please don't freak me out. This picture's been here this whole time, and I feel like this is like a red herring. Because you just expect this to be fucking awful and creepy, right? And it's not been yet. Same with Jesus, to be honest. Jesus has done nothing wrong yet. is this as well? 1970. Some shit about it being the number 6. Apparently there's some hatch outside. That just takes you into the mortuary room. Ooh, here it is. How do I guess the code? Fuck off. I don't even know how I'd guess the code. Hello, you okay? We'll go through the morgue. Because we're brave. The light's off, I'm not going in there. The light's off, I ain't going in there. No, 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 no. We're not brave. Yeah, clean this. Horrible loud noises. Hey, El, how's it going? You're a gobshite. Oh, oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, good Lord. How long was she there? Oh, that really hurt my legs. My legs were sore. Fuck me. How long was she there then? Horrible, horrible cunt. How long was who there? The woman? The horrible woman's head? Did you not see it? As I, like, looked up here, she was peeking from behind that fucking cabinet. Did you not see it? Get y'all washed. Right, okay. That's you done. Time to take you to the fucking storage, my friend. Oh, I'm losing it. It's turning into a big horn. I'm gonna have to open this door. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Walking backwards? Where's the light switch? I hate this camera view. I hate it. We're gonna do something creepy. What? Oh my God, the drawing's getting worse. What happens when the drawing gets full? Oh my God. I pushed you in. Who pulled you out? What's your name? Eric Range. Right. So far, I've still not seen any wiggles or anything. So I've still not a fucking clue who it is. Wiggle your feet or something. Just let me know who you are. So the whole thing is, we're trying to find out... Rover to his mates. We're trying to find out what the demon's name is. And which body he's possessing. The name we figured out last time, but then we got the body wrong. We thought we got it right, but we hadn't. It's very disappointing. Must be your back, right?
There we go.
Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. Entry 3. Eric Range. You got a rash on your head. You're 36 years old. Your right shoulder's full of stuff. Your left arm's full of stuff, and your left leg's full of stuff. Get that printed. Fuck me. Something else this game. It's fucking something else. Right, Balmer report done. That's all the embalming reports sorted. Get that fucking closed. Jesus. Oh, ghost in the window. You see it? Horrible. Horrible. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Alright. Stop it. Behave yourself. I didn't trump in his mouth. I didn't. What was that? Big giant dandruff flake.
There we go.
I'm just gonna watch his body for a sec. Well, maybe not. That mean another one of these fire things can happen? It sounds like King Boo, doesn't it? Weird. Okay, what are we up to? Insert eye caps.
All right.
Boom. Mix the embalming fluid. Look at us. We've got this down to a fucking science now. We know everything we need, and we know exactly.
I will bathe in the blood of the righteous. All of man could be sin. I come and shall herald glorious sorrow. I will claim the flesh of man for my own. 3 houses and halls of hell. 2 will get some glory of my house. 1 to utter tribulation. I have come.
I think this might be the one. Either that or I lost. I might have lost. This might be an ending because I went mad. Maybe I went mad too soon. No. What do I do? You killed him. You threw away his love for your selfish sin. His final moments. He regretted you. I gotta smash your fucking head in.
I'm so sorry.
What a familiar voice. Be more comforting.
Just let me in, Rebecca. It will be over.
Did I smash my boyfriend's head in? I fucking did, didn't I? Is that what they're trying to say? Did I smash my boyfriend's head in? With a rock? So this is the body, right?
doors open.
I'm not too late. Stop saying it. It's a 6. Right? Oh, it's a 7 with a tail. It's a 7 with a tail. So I know his name. 7 with a tail. This one. Okay. Okay. I need to memorize this because we can figure this out right now. Okay. It's 3 7 looking things and a H with a cry. Okay. 3 7 lookers and a H with a cry. Okay. 3 7 lookers and a H with a cry. 6 9 7 2 8 5. 6 9 7 2 8 5. 6 9 7 2 8 5. 6 9 7 2 8 5. 6 9 7 2 8 5. 6 9 7 6 9 7 2 8 5. Boosh. Look at that. Look at that. We'll try with this one. We'll try immolation first. Okay. 3 7 looking dudes. There's no 3 7 looking dudes there. So it ain't that one. Invidious? 3 7 looking dudes. And a crying H. Ooh, that's 3 7 looking dudes. But then that's wrong. So it ain't that. Which means it's got to be in this last one. 3 7 looking dudes and a crying H. Your name is Teshak. Your name's Teshak, you little bastard. Okay, so it's crying H. Big 7. 7H. Dragon looking one. H. Crying. Big 7. Oh, I'm not fucking letting you in, cunt. I'm busy, Grandma. I'm busy trying to do the thing. I'm busy.
Don't you love your grandma?
No.
I just wanted to visit you.
She's going to stab
Don't
me.
Don't you miss me?
There is a horrible self-harming thing here, everyone. So if you're not into that, just fucking just ignore it a little bit. She just says some bullshit. It's horrible.
I thought maybe you could slit your wrist for me. Just a little cut.
Bullshit.
What's wrong?
I can't even look away, which is terrifying. This game's fucked up. Horrible, I'm trying to do a thing. The subtitles are hidden by the goal progression bar. Well, that's just, boop, there we go. Easy enough done. Okay. Teshak. H, big 7.
Gobshite!
You're a gobshite. Okay, so H, big 7, 7 with a tail, and then what was the dragon 7? That was it, wasn't it? Let's double check. H, big 7, H with a tail, dragon. H, big 7. 7 with a tail, dragon. Take the mark. Stick it on this horrible cunt. There we go.
Are you sure this is the right
one? I'm fucking positive. Do I have to finish the thing? Surely I don't have to finish the thing, right? Oh, I do have to put the reagent in, though. Otherwise, it won't kill him. But I do have to do a little bit of a thing. Fuck. Oh, what have I not done? Methanol. Is that the methanol? Which one's the methanol? That's the one I've got, so go in. Do I have to check? Do I have to check? I'm busy! I'm busy! I'm on the computer! I'm busy! Sorry, I'm just at work. I'm at work. Oh, I'm just at work. Leave me alone. Horrible. I can't believe I have to finish the whole thing. Like, I know it's this guy, right? Because he did the contortioning. That wasn't so subtle. So now I've got to drag him into the furnace. I get that I have to put this in him first. But I should be able to just drag him straight in, right? I think so. Let's pull them out here. Seal you up. Can I drag you now? Ah, that's bullshit. I hope I don't die trying to do this stuff. I don't know if I can die doing this stuff. Oh, that's bad. Let's hurry up. Oh no, shit, I gotta stab him. Let's hurry up, eh?
I can't use that here.
Make a right mess if he still has 9 punt. I suppose, yeah. I suppose. But I suppose if the whole thing's just about killing demons, right? What does it matter if it makes a mess? Just shove him in. We've definitely got the name, right? I was considering this game, but come to the conclusion that I'm too chicken to play it for myself. Same. L, you'll have to try harder than that, mate. Right, I've got to wash this thing. Yeah, the sounds are fucking gross. It's very clever because this game knows, obviously, it knows where you have to... Oh! It knows where you have to go. So it waits for you. Like, just then... It knew I was coming back. So it put the fucking demon guy right in the corner. Like a bastard. Is that definitely the right 7? Right, come on.
Alright.
I think...
Are you sure this is the right one?
I mean, okay. Am I sure this is the right one? It did say... No, it's got to be, right? He did all the contortioning things. But is that just a weird event? Did that have anything to do with the... with it being a demon? Or was that just an event thing that happened? Because last time, I'm pretty sure Beavers sat up, right? And said some shit at us. Is it less scary streaming than playing on your own? Yeah, 100%. Well, it's less scary with more scares because people abuse the sound alerts, which is fine. It's good. It's over there, and I get a bit of money for it. I'm okay with that. So it's more scares, but it's much less scary because I'm not on my own. Like, I can do this. I can have this, like, little chat. If it isn't this guy, then I don't know who it is. So I suppose we'll just burn this guy. I'm pretty sure it's you, right? Why are you laughing? Llama, welcome in. It's about to get really scary, Llama. Be careful. Llama, be careful. I don't know if I got it right or not, but there's going to be some loud noises and demons. Welcome in.
You are the chosen one.
Guzbo, thank you. Did I get it right? Okay, so I 100% got the name right again, but did I get the demon right? Oh, are we gonna kill him? Okay, can I pause it? I can't pause it. If I got it wrong, I'm gonna kill this guy right now.
It's never really over. Come a long way.
I think I got it wrong.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting.
Because it's the exact same cutscene.
You should head home and get some rest. Every night can be.
I fucked it up.
I think I'm fine.
Are you sure? You seem out of it.
Oh, I've just been waiting for so.
I fucked it up again!
Long.
In the exact same way, I don't get it!
Oh no. You chose the wrong body. Rebecca.
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot!
I'm so sorry, Raymond.
Watch it. And drink it as nuts from your pitiful frame!
I love you.
Joshua Hurley, thank you so much for the follow. Raymond. I'll hold my hands up. I fucked it up. Ending 3 of 5. That's the ending I've done twice now. Why can't I get it right? Why can't I get it right? I blame myself, but I kind of a little bit blame the game at the same time. Just a little bit, because the game says watch for subtle or not so subtle movements to find out which body the demon's in, right? That motherfucker got up off the bench and was freaking out.